Okay, turn number 31 here with early Jabesia and the fireman. Okay, I did slay that guy. Okay, these star children. There are so many of them, and I just need water bottles there, and they've all got water bottles. I would like water bottles. It would certainly not be bad. Yeah, look at that. Okay. So that was easy enough. There's a battle in the Hidden Realms, there's a battle in the Glowing Caverns, there's a battle in Volidun. Which one's Volidun? That one. Okay, he's trying to take thrones. I can appreciate him trying to just win the game. And that's a pretty well kitted out Anunnaki. So I'm surprised he didn't win this. Very surprised. I'm also surprised how I didn't kill him. Okay. She just got away. Didn't lose a single thing. Earthquake is a not an armor negating attack. So my armor does a lot. A hell of a lot, actually. And, you know, prevents such things like that from happening. He's got the crystal throne. Throne of Misfortune is still somewhere. It's probably not that one. It'd be really nice to have my god back, but I don't think it's happening. Okay. Keep patrolling, because it looks like assassination attempt. Oh my goodness, trying to siege that is not going to work. We're leaving. Getting the fuck out of there. We're just gonna go across, take that throne and hold it. That's all that's going to happen. These two here as well. More Children of Ruax. Yeah, the Children of Ruax are definitely the most cost efficient. By far. That is turn number 31.